If you're growing your product in a clean, beautiful, looked after environment, you're going to get the best possible product that you can produce.
Stuff's looking good, Greg. So this is a type of plankton, one of the many species that grow on the mussel ropes. As mussel farmers, we like seeing this sort of thing. It's showing us that the ecosystem's nice and healthy, there's plenty of food, everything's thriving and doing well. So these little fellas are a great indicator of that.